The myth is that anxiety is caused by an imbalance in the brain. The fact is that anxiety is caused by something completely different. I'm Dr. Tracy Thomas, and I help people overcome anxiety so they can live the life they want. Now, let's just take a look at this anxiety confusion a little bit here. I just recently watched a documentary called Psychiatry, An Industry of Death. And in this documentary was revealed things that I already know, and I was really glad that this information is getting out to people. Because in the treatment of anxiety, the typical thing that happens is that somebody feels anxiety, they go to a psychiatrist or their primary care doctor, and they get medication. And that medication is acting on parts of their brain and reducing or buffering the symptoms of anxiety. But when we really look at this, how interesting is it that the cause of anxiety is something else, but the treatment for anxiety is manipulating brain chemistry temporarily? Now, the challenge with this is that the statistics show that no matter how much anxiety medication people take, their anxiety actually gets worse. And what's worse than that is they get addicted to the anxiety medication, and the anxiety never gets fixed at the root level. So if we don't actually fix the anxiety at the root level, then the anxiety is just going to continue on and be a real distraction from your living the life that you're meant to live. So this has happened to so many of my clients, and after years and years of chronic anxiety that is limiting their potential and keeping them from being the way that they wanted to be, what we did is we applied some very important evaluation, and we did very specific diagnostics to determine exactly what was causing the anxiety. And once we found that, and we did a complete assessment of it, then we were able to treat the anxiety at the root causal level. Now, this has just been great for my clients because when you treat something at the root, then it goes away and you won't have it come back. So if you're interested in learning about what's really causing your anxiety and eliminating it at the root causal level, then we should probably talk. We can help you learn about what we do, how we look at anxiety, how it is that we evaluate you, and how you can remove anxiety from the rest of your life. So if you'd like to connect with us, you can reach out to www.drtracyinc.com/apply. Talk to you soon.